There to be a steadfast policy in Jefferson County Public Schools against people using the N-word.
We'll be out.